We got there in the end. Is what? You hold that piece, thank you very much. Okay, here we go. Yep, I'll just tell you, Andy, so that you understand a bit what I'm doing. It's there's a number of shots I can play here, and I'm the most important one, I suppose you'd say, hit it forward. And it's called offside forehand. This one, so hit it forward, right? But obviously, there's angles you can do. So like cut it so it goes across the horse's neck that way, or open it, cut it so then I can turn the ball, or I can even literally like right 90 degrees. You'll be good at this one, like that, like a gallop or whatever, right? So it goes. People score like that. It's amazing, actually. And there's offside backhand, same thing, straight, tail, or open. So to him, passing it. Same here, forehand, neck, forehand, straight. Even cut it open. Very difficult to do. You cut it that way because it's hard to get power on this side. But then there's a near backhand. Same thing, tail, open, and just straight. Again, it's hard because I've got to reach right over. You see? So they're the main shots. Yep. So you know what I'm doing. Okay, Nissa. Very tiring. Okay, just trotting first. Just trotting, so go. Good girl, good girl. Good girl. No, I need more practice. Let me have more. Oh, near side. Very difficult. Okay. Them in the line, put them in the line, canter. I want to canter, put them in the line. Okay, one line, straight line. Okay, perfect. Very good, I like this. Okay, all near side, open. Okay, canter. Best way, put the ball straight like this, and the horse knows to carry on once you back the ball. Hello, you okay? Okay, ready. It's okay, leave it, leave it, leave it. Careful. It's what? Oh, you know, one second, let me master my open. My near side open, okay? My near side open is still rubbish. Practice. You see? Walking. Okay, not bad, not bad, not bad. Okay. Okay, finally.